All right, looks like we're live. Wish I knew how to work these controls. There we go. I'm hot. Once you get up in the air, it's not that hot. Sitting down here is murder. Okay, we've done a preliminary check out on the airplane. Fuel's on, flaps set. Not yet, pre-flight. Here we go. Oh yeah, shit. 720-82. Gotta write down my tack time. So I know how long I've been flying. This is going to be a short flight. Just exercising the engine. It is hot. Where am I at here? 720.82. Cheryl's birthday. Okay, we did the external pre-flight controls free and clear. I've got a pretty good crosswind here. About all I want in this airplane. Seat belt on. Cow flaps open. Get a little prime on the engine. Fuel tanks are on both. That should be enough. Full rich, carb heat off. Master switch on. Alternator on. Fuel pumps on. Instrument panels on. Rest of those stay off. Crack the throttle. Clear prop. Magneto's on.